So here's how you make a Midwest Emo type beat in less than 1 minute.